Hello, my beautiful people. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Esther and this is Sistan. You're welcome to Sistan. In today's tutorial, we're going to be learning how to create this beautiful flared sleeve. This fabric is a vintage chiffon. We're going to be using it to create this beautiful flared sleeve. The sleeve is I'm going to be showing you how I created this sleeve. So let's go straight to the cutting table. So guys, while creating this sleeve, it's very simple and beautiful. You go ahead and fold your fabric into two, or your pattern paper. You have to use a pattern paper for it. Go ahead and fold it like this. Then you go ahead and mark, fold it in triangular form. Then you go ahead and mark your starting point like this. Make sure this will accommodate your armhole. Then I'll come down by, I went down by 5 inch, and I'll make my armhole curve like this. Then you go ahead and measure, take your armhole measurement. Then on this other side, on this side, this folded part, on this folded part, you go ahead and mark the length of your sleeve. Mine is 10. Go ahead and mark your 10. Then you place your tape. When you mark your 10 here, then you take your tape back to this point and measure from there to this place. Then whatever you get, that is what you'll be using around here to mark it round. Mark it round. So you can go ahead and connect all the points together like this and cut it out. Cut it out like so. Then cut it here, sleeve here. Like so. And this is what we'll be having. Go ahead and shape all this one. Shape this one. Make sure it's aligned. Now, I'm not going to leave it like this. This will not give me that volume. So, I'm going to be slashing. I'll slash on the center point like this. Up to this. Up to the cap. Or you not slash through, then I'll go ahead and slash it again here, but will not slash through. I'll go ahead and do the same thing on this side, but I will not slash through. So this is what we'll be having. Can we see? Then I'll go ahead and take another piece of paper and place this on top and spread it. Spread it to your and the volume that you want. Mine, I gave a gap of 2 inches. 2 inches gap, 2 inches space, 2 inches space. That was how I cut mine. A gap of 2 inches like this. Then you go ahead and use your tape to tape it down, or you can press it like so and go ahead and trace it. Let me use my marker so that it should be obvious. Go ahead and trace it like so. Trace it up. This site is not enough, but mine was enough. This is just for illustration purpose. So if you make sure that your paper, the other paper is enough to accommodate what you have here. So now that I've pressed everything out, I'll go ahead and remove this one. Then you cut this one out. And this is what we'll be having. So when you attach it to your bodies, this is looking like. You take this, take it to your fabric, place it on your fabric, and cut it out. This is mine. I'm gonna have to cut mine out. Now, I'll go ahead and place it on the mannequin and show us how it looks like. So guys, this brings us to the end of our cutting of the end of this tutorial. It's a very simple tutorial, very short and simple tutorial, I hope. This will be of help to someone out there. And thank you for watching. God bless you. Please don't forget to subscribe, share, like, hit on the notification bell to get notified whenever I upload this tutorial. I have so much coming our way. And leave a comment on the comment section. And don't forget to share. God bless you. God bless all. God bless your nation, wherever you're watching me from. God bless Nigeria. And let's stay safe and show love to one another. Thank you guys. Love you all. Bye.